How was Madrid? It's pretty cool to go to Madrid and after one night you hear information that you have to end up in Berlin. Geez, I met some cool people. It's always nice to meet people at the other side of the world, low-key. I mean the world, you know what I mean. I mean, look, I was next to Excel office the other day, right in front of their doors, I can tell you that much. There was fucking nobody inside. They're slacking. You should be practicing 10 screams a day. When do you go to FNATIC office? Don't know.